Welcome to Madhur Ruchi. Today let us see how to make Soupy tomato rasam. It's a simple rasam using tomato as the main ingredient. You need tomatoes 2, Toor Dal 1/2 cup, tamarind a small gooseberry size, rasam powder 2 teaspoon, Asafoetida a pinch, green chilli 1, salt as required, few coriander and curry leaves. For tempering you need ghee 1 teaspoon, mustard 1 teaspoon and red chilli 1. Soak the tamarind in hot water for 10 minutes. Extract the juice and discard the pulp. Pressure cook dal for 5 to 6 whistles. Mash and keep it ready. Grind the tomatoes into puree and chop a little portion of tomato into small cubed pieces. We can use that for garnishing later. In a vessel, add the tamarind extract, tomato puree, rasam powder, salt, asafoetida, chilli and curry leaves. Add little water also. Switch on the stove and allow the rasam to boil for 10 minutes. You can see the quantity has reduced and the raw smell of the tamarind and tomato is also not there. At this stage, add mashed dal, add water to adjust the consistency. Add the coriander leaves and cubed tomato pieces. You can switch off the stove once you see froth forming on the top of the rasam. Don't allow it to boil. Heat a small pan. Add ghee, mustard, add the red chilli. Now pour it on top of the rasam. Super! Tangy and delicious Soupy tomato rasam is ready to serve. You can have it with hot rice. You can just have it as it is also, as rasam is a good appetizer and helps in digestion. Try this simple recipe and write your comments to us. Stay tuned for more such videos.